What happened and what were the circumstances behind moving into the Wesley Meadows?
We got seriously ill, both of us. I thought I was going to lose her.
And then our son, he said, well, I've been here a couple of weeks and you're not well enough to take care of yourself, so I think I'm taking you with me. So he took us here and he was in South Haven.
And I said, if she goes, I'm going.
That's right.
Yeah. Well, you got to keep the honeymoon going.
That's right.
You know?
Long distance ain't good.
So, anyway, we came to Mississippi on those terms, and I have gradually gotten better. He got better faster. So we decided that if we were well enough to go to a retirement community, then we would do that.